Yeah. All right, man. Well, welcome back to Guys to Trash, man. How you guys feeling today?
Feeling great. I'm feeling wonderful. Like America. God bless America. God damn it. Hey. That one's on.
You know, it's Friday. Feeling good. Feeling great. So early in the month right now, you know, new month, July. New stuff going on. You heard NBA say he's going to retire.
It's hurting my heart. It's like you put a dagger to me, my dog.
Damn.
I just need my future. That just means I need to blow right now because I just need my future. And then you can do whatever you want. But I need my future.
So you want a young boy feature?
Want a young boy feature? Want a Dirk feature? Want Fredo and Peasy? You know how I feel.
Fredo, O and B Peasy.
It's not your Peasy.
My Peasy. It's everybody's Peasy. B side Peasy, O and B Peasy. They're both good.
Mm-hmm.
In their own rights, but their own lanes.
My Peasy did it first.
Could
pave the way for Peasy.
Hey, that was a dub baby. And then Lil Baby. Well, they're both good babies.
Lil Baby was out before.
Them. Well, no, Baby Jesus.
Yeah, he was. Yeah.
Then he had to change his name to Da Baby. Then Lil Baby got hot right then. It was Da Baby and Lil Baby at the same time. Two babies. And it was like, you
baby
know what?
Baby Jesus
cool.
Used to be a monster. I want to ask that.
Yeah, Baby Jesus. And they made him change his name. They was like, nah, you can't be Baby Jesus.
And then when
he
changed,
cool.
You kind of went a little.
Commercial.
Yep. The lyrics definitely.
Right, he still be spitting though.
Sometimes that, you know, he gets on beat, freestyle and go crazy. But you know, with that being said, man, shout out to everyone that's tuning in to the Guys to Trash.
What we smoking on
today, man? We got some gelato cake.
Mmm.
Hey, man, that's one of the favorite strands on the channel. So gelato cake from
gelato or cake? So you be waiting, cake.
Yeah, gelato cake from fucking Golden Man. So.
You got
a wedding cake? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Gelato cake testing at 23%. Gelato 33 mixed with wedding cake.
Mm. Oh, my strength. You're convincing. That's not a lot of people know about that 33.
Yeah,
if you know, you know.
Hey.
If you don't, too bad.
If you don't, and you don't.
With that.
This is nice by Golden Man's, but you hear me?
Yeah, we'll see, man. Hopefully,
we'll see.
We're gonna get some more.
We want a tray, man. Buku came with a tray and showed the love. Go to his where's the love?
We still got, you
we
know,
fucking with it.
We still got some more Buku stuff to get through. You know, we're not done with them yet.
We're really out here.
Yeah. So shout out to
you
them.
You
said
that's gas? Shit, I mean, go to man's is good weed.
So we wanted to try something a little different this day. We've been smoking that all week. No. Just something a little different. We like different strands, so that's what we out here for.
And today we doing who?
A video from Hotboii and Kodak.
Mm.
You know, so Florida.
Apparently. Okay.
Florida going crazy.
Hey, shout out to all my Florida Jits. You heard me?
I ain't getting that bitch.
So, I was a Jit at one time. Now I'm a big Jit. I used to be a little Jit.
You was in Florida?
Yeah, you heard me? In the back of my bitty. Like a fat bitch till she looks silly.
Hey, what he just said. But with that being said, man, we're just going to hit this play button. We already lit the blunt. And go from there, man.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. You see that face? I know it's him.
He said, oh, yeah.
When they said gelato 33, that's how you knew. Hotboii low-key going crazy
like
right
he's
now.
Always off of
the head. No, he's going stupid right now.
I'm telling you.
I'm getting some wits. How you show Pete? Tell him I'm not gonna be ready for Mars.
Like their style, I have to really listen to understand.
Listen.
I answer every word.
This be crazy.
We got a good voice.
Fuck on it.
Newman mic. That's what they record with. That's what we got it in the hood.
That nigga just said, if you ain't doing nothing with your life, then put it on the line. That nigga Kodak the lyrics.
My brother's gonna get Kodak all his crazy. He goes crazy. He's a little crazy, but he goes crazy too.
Yeah, no, I like Kodak. I just don't like him on every song. Like, some songs gonna be like, eh, but then he goes crazy.
Yeah, okay.
Hey, the switch crazy.
That nigga took them lessons or something. He said, oh, I can really, I'm gonna take this shit over.
I fuck away. This is a lie, man.
Hey.
That nigga
said,
that nigga going crazy. It's the falsetto. That shit just gave it a whole different vibe with that.
Cause you're not really jacking.
Yeah, two niggas.
Yeah. But that's a mixtape where it's so true. So that's smart. Niggas would be smarter to quote Lil Wayne's mixtape.
Man, Yak having a good time, man. That's a good sight to see.
He married and happy. He living his best life.
Yak doing good, man. The world doing good. Yak doing good.
Hey, that was definitely a little vibe.
You did
man.
Not even see that coming. No, Hotboii just at the end too. Like, you think it's over? Oh, you just like, yeah. It's that time. What if you like a gangster ass nigga and like you want to really be hood, but like you like, bro, like I got an ace in the hole, like, bro. I can falsetto, my nigga. Like, I ain't like, no, I can really hit a note. They're like, bro, get your stupid ass out of here. That nigga goes, niggas like, damn, why did you do this 2 years ago? We would've been doing this. He's like, man, I was keeping it a secret, man. Damn.
Nah, you gotta pull it at the right time. And he did it at the right time.
That was definitely fire, man.
Like, blow up a rapper, you like, bro, I mean, no, I'm gonna really have singer, too. Like, y'all didn't
say
even
much
know that.
For that one. The beat was fire, the that song was fire. Yeah,
that's he has to sing more now. That's what I'm saying. Like, now I'm like, damn, nigga, you gotta do that more. That was fire. Nigga. Now you're like, damn, see, that's why I didn't want to sing, because my niggas don't want me to start singing.
I like more when Kodak on, like, he still was on his thug shit with his lines, but he was still speaking, like, positivity. Like, if you ain't got nothing to lose, why not put yourself out there? Why not risk
that
it?
That nigga did say it. He said,
you ain't got nothing else to lose.
If you ain't doing nothing with your life, then put it on the line. Fuck.
What else can you go wrong? You ain't doing nothing.
I don't feel like that right now. That shit going bad right now. I feel that, Yak. I might just say, fuck it. Put